Hello guys, kamusta? It's been a while since our last vlog, but eto na, we're back. Sorry, medyo natagalan. And today, we're taking you to Kyoto, Japan. We're thrilled to share that we successfully secured our multiple visa. Big thanks to Attic Tours in SM Mega Mall na branch nila. Doon kami nag-apply ng Japan visa po namin. And also, they helped us with our application. I'll drop the link in the description for those of you who are interested in the requirements. And now that settles it, let's dive straight into our Kyoto adventure vlog. Let's go! This is the arrivals lobby at Kansai International Airport. You can get cash from the many ATMs right up front. If you walk straight, you'll find SIM card and pocket Wi-Fi rentals. But we got ours before our flight. I got the SIM on Shopee. I'll put the link down below. We headed up to the second floor. Cross the bridge to get to the train station. We picked up a JR Haruka pass to Kyoto. Disclaimer, prices might change depending on the date, so I can't guarantee they'll always be the same. We got our Haruka pass for about $18.76, good for two, so it came to $9.39 each. We bought it through Cloak and claimed it from a machine. I'll put the link to the JR Haruka Kansai Airport to Kyoto deal below. The whole journey takes around 45 minutes to an hour, including the train wait. This is where we put the luggage on the train. You just need to lift this bar to place it inside. The train's glass door has a sensor, so it will open automatically for you. Over here is the restroom area, with separate facilities for males and females.
So guys, malapit lang tayo sa elevator. Ayan yung elevator. Tapos dito lang tayo sa 515. Pagpasok, yan lang siya. Dito lang gamit namin. And dyan ang nilagay yung sapatos namin. Yan, dito ilagay ng mga coat. Tapos may big mirror dito sa left side. Full body. And dito tayo sa CR. Yan, ganyan kakit yung CR nila guys. So ayan na yung mga options natin. Kailangan natin alamin. And yung sink doon sa Otani, meron tayong tub and yung soap shampoo. Tapos ito yung bedroom natin. Dito na spray mo si dummy. Then dito ay may workstation tayo. Pagkahaba-haba, may TV din. And ito yung view natin guys. Parking lot. Pabuksan pala dito. Ooh. Nalala niyo yung life? Supermarket? Yung nag-Tokyo tayo. Check natin yun guys, baka may discount na ngayon. Harap lang natin yung Richmond. Oh,
We grabbed a quick dinner close to our hotel and luckily found a 24-hour restaurant named the Yoishijo. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. I ordered stir-fried soy meat with vegetables. Wanma had the ginger soy meat. Together, our meal came to $15. The food was tasty and the best part, unlimited rice.
Hey guys, good morning. Today, punta tayo sa Hankyo Tourist Information. Punin natin doon yung Hankyo Pass natin kasi pupunta tayo today sa Arashiyama. It's actually a 15 minutes walk from our hotel. So, lalakarin lang din natin kaysa mag-bus kasi same lang din yung amount ng time pupunta doon pag mag-bus kami. Lakad na lang din, exercise. And masarap naman yung weather dito, malamig. Pinili naman namin guys na maglakad kasi ang daming stoplight. Oh nga pala guys, pag makita yung sa Google Map and then nag-search ka ng direction papunta sa mga location dito sa Japan, makita nyo 15 minutes, ibang minutes yun. Japanese minutes yun na walk kasi ang bibilis nila maglakad dito. Yung alam mo yung sanay sila. Eh sa atin kasi alam mo naman, sakto lang yung lakad natin, di gano'ng kabilis. If nag-google mapping kayo guys, you can try the live view. Hindi lang ako sure kung gano'n siya ka-accurate kasi kahapon medyo nawala-wala kami. So ito siya, pakita ko sa inyo. So direction. Ciao. Well, follow nyo lang din. So ituturo nyo lang kung saan kayo dadaan, which is a live feed lang kung saan yung pupuntahan nyo. So handy din siya, makakatulong siya sa lugar na pupuntahan nyo dito sa Japan. It's actually helpful din. So try nyo na lang din guys. So update, nawala kami dito sa subway and tinulungan kami ng isang Japanese guys. Magaling din siya mag-English. Nag-ikot-ikot kami saan sa kami dinala ni Google Maps. And dito lang pala din. Pagbaba nyo, diretso lang din guys sa left and then andun na siya. Diyan lang siya. Yun siya guys. So, sa ilalim, pagbaba nyo, dito lang din guys sa left. Katabi niya yung Lawson. And guys, Lawson. Nandito lang din siya. So, nag-purchase kami dito sa Cloak. And kiniklaim na lang din namin dun sa loob. Kasi mas makatipid kasi pag sa Cloak tayo kumuha guys. Meron tayong different price kasi yung mga tourist. So, I advise to you guys na kuha kayo sa Cloak ng mga lines kung saan kayo pupunta. Like for us, sa Arashiyama, check nyo na lang din yung iba-ibang lines kasi may iba-iba ding card yun. So yan guys, yung Hankyu Tourist Pass natin for 2 days. Yan yung gagamitin natin for the transportation punta sa Arashiyama. Bali, only ride to guys from line ng Hankyu. Guys, ganda ng train nila, parang old classic. Update, we're in the train now. So from here guys, pupunta tayo sa Katsura. Diyan tayo magka-transfer, pupunta naman sa Arashiyama. I'm not sure kung naririnig nyo ko guys kasi ang ingay, ingay ng background. So follow nyo lang guys yung mga symbols dito or mga numbers. Like ito, punta tayo sa Arashiyama. So 1C, dito tayo. Yung kagandaan dito, may mga numbers sila na kailangan mo lang i-follow para di ka mawala. Okay, 1C. So here. Uy, may nakita tayong stop guys. Pa-stop natin. Yan siya guys, nag-stamp kami.
This is an old passport, so hindi na siya ginagamit.
Alright, let's go to Arashiyama. Remembrance in stamp. Ayan na, we arrived at Arashiyama, guys. Okay, update. We're done with the photoshoot, guys. So, ito yung Arashiyama Station. Maganda siguro dito paggabi. Ayan guys, so meron din silang locker dito. Merong 300 yen, may 500 yen, may 700 yen na pwede yung malagay. Ayan na sa kanila luggage. Kung sa luggage naman dito siguro. Ayan, nag-rent sila dito ng luggage dito sa Arashiyama. Kung meron kayong luggage papunta dito, pwede kayo dito mag-rent. Iwan nyo lang din. And may instruction din siya guys kung paano gamitin. Oh, may nakita na naman kami dito guys sa Arashiyama. And guys, so, by the way, old passport yun namin guys, hindi siya yung current passport namin kasi hindi pwede stamp yung current passport natin. So it's old passport na. And remembrance na rin siya. Mulan, mulan guys. Buti na lang, may jacket tayo at payong. And,
come.
Oh, ichigo. Hindi naman siya ganun kalakas yung ulan. Yung chill lang. Pero malamig siya. Photoshoot tayo guys doon sa Togetsu Bridge. Ayan, hanap lang yung angle guys.
Okay.
I'm her employee. Yes, sir. Dapat makita yung bridge. Pacheck, pacheck!
I'm sorry if I pronounced this wrong. Kyoto's Togetsukyō Bridge in Arashiyama, known as the Moon Crossing Bridge, is famed for its cherry blossom and autumn views.
Parang kahoy siya no, pero hindi. Cemento siya guys. Tawid na tayo doon. Ang lamig na. Minsan talaga unexpected yung mga travels sa ganito. Akala mo mainit pero malamig.
So nakatawid na tayo guys.
Marami, di guys ha? Marami. Aesthetic ang mga lugar.
La vie est en neuf
et yes, comme ça bas. Ah, d'accord. Dame touriste. Uy, wala nang ulan.
Yan guys, so straight ahead Kimono Forest. The kimono forest in Kyoto's Arashiyama showcases colorful kimono fabric pillars, offering a unique blend of art and tradition.
Ganyan dapat kami guys, na kimono. Kaso mahal, kaya videoan ko na lang sila for us. Ay, may lagi mo kasi. Nakikita lang natin yan guys dati sa anime.
Stig.
Hinahanap kami guys yung footbath. Ayun, 250 yen.
Pumasok na lang dito sa mga kainan. Thanks sa local store here. Hindi kami sure kung okay siya. We're gonna try some homemade curry. Yung nakikita natin sa anime. Yung ito. Try natin kung masarap siya. Hopefully, I'll show you the place guys. Ganito lang siya kaliit. Sobrang liit niya lang talaga. Binigyan kami pala ng tea. So, tikman natin. Sarap.
It's good. Guys, andito na siya yung curry. Yung nakikita natin sa anime.
Yan siya.
Ah, Okay lang yung lasa. So, unay namin punta yung Tenryuji Temple. Along the way na rin siya papuntang Bamboo Forest. On the way kami doon sa temple, ayun, may mga open naman ng mga tourist attraction na bahay. Binasok-pasok na rin namin. Stick dito, guys. Grabe yung pag-preserve nila sa ano nila, na culture nila. Amazing.
Tenryuji Temple is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It was founded in 1339, is the top Zen temple in Kyoto, and features a historic garden and deep-rooted history as a leading Zen Buddhist temple.
Ganda dito, guys. So, bali yung isang entrance, pwede silang umakyat. Like yan, Tapos yung sa amin, dito sa ibaba. So guys, diretso na tayo sa Bamboo Forest. And ito na yata. Wow! Ito na yung pila.
The Arashiyama Bamboo Grove in Kyoto, Japan is a serene and iconic pathway surrounded by towering bamboo stalks, making it one of the city's most photographed sites.
Kalapat yun, di? Tapos sa idalang mga tren, naroon na, medyo. Yan. Gabi, ang hirap dito makakuha ng picture, guys. Kumbaga yung the shot, hirap. Pero okay yung pagkagawa dito, malaki yung daan. Di lang halata sa video actually, kasi parang compress siya. Pero nami. Ang lalaki ng bamboo nila, guys. Boom. Tapos may nakaupo. Ayun, natapos din yung photoshoot, guys. May tip ako dito sa Bamboo Forest. I think much better na mag-photoshoot kayo dito sa dulo. Ano, dito. Kasi plotted doon, sobrang dami. Mag-photoshoot doon sa entrance. So much better na dito na lang sa dulo, guys. Okay, check natin yung ibang location dito. Challenging lang talaga mag-photoshoot dito sa Bamboo Forest, as in. Uy, nami, oh. Mainit at the same time umuulan dito. Di ba may pamahiin sa Pinas pag ganun, nananaginip yung aswang.
Wow!
It's actually 2 in the afternoon. Punta tayo sa Arabica. We'll buy some coffee there and we'll try the green tea matcha. Ay, grabe yung pila. Next time. Iba na lang muna. And we're back sa dinaan natin kanina, guys. Ito.
Yeah.
Pickle. 250. Only in Kyoto.
Only in Kyoto, Daiginjo. Made in Kyoto. This
one. Uy! Matamis tamis siya, guys. Masarap.
Daiginjo.
Oo, masarap siya. Wow. Ito siya, oh. Parang maraming free taste dito, guys. Ah. Try natin. Masarap siya, guys. Ito. Try natin to, guys. Nag-try kasi kami dun sa Kyoto.
Mas mura yun nun.
Dito medyo pricey. Ito yung number 2 nila. Number 2 sila, best.
Mas better.
Ay, original. Ah, okay. Weird, master po to. Yung sa anime talaga, guys.
That's okay,
that. Try natin, guys.
Mas better.
Yung chewy niya with a little bit of sweet.
Mas better to.
Diba? Mas better to.
Masasarap.
Try natin, guys, yung ichigo. Yung strawberry. Ang fluffy niya, guys.
Ang sarap.
May red beans siya sa ilalim. Okay siya, good. Pero mas thick pa rin yung isa.
Ang strawberry nagpaname.
Diba? Ang strawberry lang yan na eh. Plus mas tabis na yung...
Nag-complement yung strawberry sa mochi tsaka sa ano, sa bean.
Tapos dito guys, marami ding merch. Spy Family, Chainsaw Man, Ref Magnet, Anya, My Hero Academia.
Let's try yung matcha. Mmm, sarap, creamy. Yan yung flavor ng matcha, pure. Try natin yung sakura. This is a limited time daw guys. Masarap yung sakura guys. Try natin yung sa matcha. Mas masarap bro. And ito din, try natin. Mm. Yep. It blends, it complements siya guys. Very good, masarap.
If you enjoy this type of travel vlog content, please like, comment, and hit the subscribe button for more content like this.